8:30 and I'm whispering because everybody's still asleep, so I don't want to be rude. Everybody is in everybody outside of my dorm. My roommate's not here, so that's why I'm filming it right this second. I woke up at like 7 o'clock because I couldn't sleep, and yeah, there's that. Also, y'all, excuse my baggy shorts. You're gonna be able to hear them, but I just like wearing baggy shorts. I like being comfortable, so there you go. Doing a dorm tour type thing. I was gonna do move-in for my first video, but then move-in got crazy, and you know, COVID, and we only had 25 minutes to move in our stuff, and I was freaking out. And I was like, I can't do it. But I took one clip of me like unpacking stuff, so I'll put that in there. But that's about it from. Let's get started. Be as steady as possible. So here is the door, and outside of the door, you have like a JAG card. Basically your student ID, and you insert into the door and then out, and your door opens. So hotel key is what it is. It's a hotel key. So then to the left of the door, you have the light switch, and then this is my roommate's stuff, and then roommate stuff, and then this is my stuff right here. So I'm gonna try and like say everything that I got and where I got it from, everything important, I guess. So I just have this rose gold rolling cart that I got from Michael's, and they have like blue, white, pink, rose gold, silver gold, I think. But they have a lot of colors. So I decided rose gold. And then I have cups, little cups, forks, spoons, whatever. I have some cayenne pepper because I put it in my ramen noodles. Then I have my bowl, well, my plates. I put my bowl here last night because I had ramen noodles. So I have plates from Target, bowls and cups. Sorry, I can't get down here. Bowls and cups from Target. I just have some Splenda and tea and just stuff that my mom made me bring. Then on top of my mini fridge, I have a Keurig. I'm getting ready to make coffee after this video, so that's all that's there. Then I have some K-cups. And these K-cups are superior. Get these K-cups. They're so bomb. So pink Keurig from Target. And here I just have some ice trays. I didn't fill that one up. I'm too lazy. Let me sit down. And this, there's no food. LOL. But I have juice. Cran grape. My mom is bringing me food today. I have coffee creamer. And then I have water. And then I have sparkling water. So that's it for the. Then you go to the left of the mini fridge. Here's my room, which this keeps falling. This is so annoying. I've hot glued it like 5 times. I'll fix that. This is my roommate's room. She's not here. So there's that. There's a broom right here. And then obviously we're back to the mirror again that I was in at the beginning. So underneath our sink, we just have cleaning supplies. We have these drawers. They're open because I've been in them this morning. So just hair dryer, flat iron, band-aids, razors, face stuff, something to wash our dishes, and there's nothing in the bottom one. We have Dawn soap, our toothbrushes, toothpaste, hand sanitizer. Wash your hands and use hand sanitizer, people. Wear masks. They're very important. I'm being dead serious right now. Do that. Get on that, okay? Anyways, going kind of fast. You walk in here. Oh, here's the air conditioning unit. So, yeah. You walk in here. You have the bathroom. And then you turn. And sometimes it's automatic. Sometimes it's not. Right then, it did automatic. So, whatever. Here's our toilet, air freshener, whatever, all that. We got these rugs, obviously. And then got this shower curtain from Bed Bath & Beyond. Got these. Well, I bought two of them. My roommate bought that one. But I got this from Amazon. So, yeah, can't go wrong. Amazon. Then here's just the shower. Really nice shower. I got the shower caddy from Bed Bath & Beyond also. I think. No, I got the shower caddy from At Home. At Home, yeah. And then you turn the light off. Oh, I got the trash can though from Bed Bath & Beyond. I don't know where I got that trash can, so don't even take my word for it. I think I got it from Walmart. Yeah. And then here's my room. I fixed my door. So now this is the E for Eden. I know that, yes, they're two different sizes. You're not tripping. So I'm on side B. So you go into my room. First thing you see is a trash can and, oh, my braids are in the camera. Sorry. You see this trash can? I got two of them. I left one at my house in Athens. I got this from Bed Bath & Beyond. It was like $6. So yeah. So I'm gonna close my door. Behind my door, you see my purse and have my keys. Y'all get. Then I have my house robe because why not? I bought this for my house. This is, I got it from Five Below, I think. Maybe. I don't know, it was like 6 years ago, so I wouldn't know. Then right here, you go to, from the right of the door, you have a picture of me and my friends. Then you have my TV with, you know, my little lights. They're just messy on the back because I don't care. But you have my little dusty TV and my PlayStation, my rose gold controller. Period. This thing just has snacks. I thought about getting like a cute TV stand. I'm like, who cares? Just, I need snacks. That's what I need. So just snacks. So my mom brings the food today. And then I have chips, of course, down here. Here are my Crocs, one of my pairs of Crocs. Then I have a mirror, obviously. Y'all have already seen that. So I have a gold mirror. I got the gold mirror from Walmart. If you want to know, I got the PlayStation controller. I got it from Target. I got this thing from Walmart. And I think that's all that's important right now. So yeah. From the, I'll go this way. So to the right, you have my messy desk. I'm so sorry. This is just my coat because I kept getting cold. But yeah, this is just my coat. I put a pillow right here because it's like, it's so uncomfortable. Here's my laptop, my iPad, USB cords with the little plug-in thing, since MacBooks and iPads don't have, or MacBooks don't have the built-in USB port thing. So yeah. Then on my desk, I have the remote to the lights on the back of my TV. They are not one-sided. I don't know what's happening, but when it's dark, they're lit. This is my student ID to get like lunch, dinner, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, basically to help me get into everything. They really need it for everything. And then this is also my room key, so yeah, there's that. Then I just have I have all my chargers, which missing like one charger, and it's my watch charger because I could not find my watch to save my life. But anyways, and I have my AirPods, obviously. I have one of my pairs of glasses. My mom's bringing the other pair today. And then I have this lamp. Hold on. Got the lamp from Walmart. Yeah, it's really good. Like it. These are just the rubber bands that go in my mouth with my Invisalign. Then there's these. I have rose gold clips. I got these from Target. And then I just have all these sticky notes. Then I just have these marble index cards. They come in blue and pink. And I bought just the rest. There were only four, so I just bought them all. Then I have this pencil cup. I got the pencil cup from Target, and I have all these pencils, pens, and highlighters in here. I have my Polaroid, obviously. I have this tray that a girl from my cheer squad got me. I have like five of them, but I just decided to grab the one with the E in it. Then I got the stapler, pink stapler from Target. Here is this. I got it from At Home, $6.99. And it says, can't stop, won't stop. Then it's supposed to like turn and say stop for coffee. But I'm just gonna put it on the side that says stop for coffee because why not? Close my laptop for a second. I have scissors. I have my Bible, my favorite book, which is The Secret Life of Bees. Don't ask me why, but I really love that book. And then I just have a journal. And then I just have this. It lights up, but yeah, that's everything on my desk. Then right here, you just have my book bag, my North Face book bag, obviously, rose gold. Yeah, there's books in there, obviously. So yeah. Then my cards, fell on the ground. Okay. So next is my bed. I'll tell y'all where I got every single pillow because, you know, this is one of the sequin pillows, but so pretty. So yeah, I just keep it on the rose gold side. Not a fan of silver, as you can tell. Really don't like silver. I don't know why. But so this pillow, I think we got it from Macy's. It was like 2 years ago. We got it from Macy's. And this one is the same as this one. This came with my comforter. I got my comforter from Kohl's, but they sell it at Bed Bath & Beyond. But Kohl's is cheaper. Also, it's made, but it's like, however we put it in the dryer, it like made it. I am advising you not to get this comforter. It gets glitter everywhere.
But it's still pretty, so I don't care.
So these two pillows came with the bed. This pillow is obviously like the pillow that you sleep on. This is a husband, and it's from Walmart. At least that's what I call it. And then this is also from Walmart. It's like you can put your leg over it, but I use it to like stop me from rolling because going from a queen size bed to this size bed is really like, you literally will fall out. Then I have just this throw blanket. I have so many blankets at home, but I chose this one since like my theme is gray. And then I'm gonna go get my coral one when winter comes because, you know, why not? Then down here in my closet, this is just some clothes that fell, a pair of socks that fell. And then obviously the trash, I mean not trash, the laundry basket. Right here I have rose gold clothes hangers, velvet, felt, whatever you want to call them, clothes hangers. Don't really have many pants right now because y'all see why. I have this jacket. I have a bunch of jackets, but it's not winter time yet, so I just decided to bring two of my favorites. So I just have all these clothes hangers right now until winter time, basically is what that is. But yeah, I have got the clothes hangers from At Home. Pretty clothes hangers. Then, and these two storage bins, they're from Target, and both of them are, they just are holding my shoes. I am not gonna open them, but there's obviously Crocs, Vans, slides, more slides, Vans, duck boots. Obviously I wear a lot of Vans. And then I have my Forces and my Vans that I wear the most. And I'm not gonna wear these because I don't have any crease guards in them. I meant to do that before I left Athens, but yeah, I didn't. Next is my towels. My pink and gray towels, obviously. This is messy, but this, great. This is just my bonnet and my mask, since we have to wear masks. And then my wallet. More face masks, which my mom's bringing more face masks today. This is the charger. Oh, this is my watch charger. Towels, washcloths is what that is. And then, thank you notes, an N95. Paper, printer, another extension cord for the printer. That towel isn't dirty. It has like, I don't know what's on my sink at home. It's like this charcoal soap, and I was trying to get the charcoal soap off the counter because I melted on my counter. So that's what that is, okay? That's exactly what that is. Just wanted to clarify that. Then I just have a few shirts or whatever. Not many, but you'll see why. You'll see why. And then I got the pink clothes hangers, obviously, from At Home too. So yeah. Then above my bed I just have some pictures that I made with, I don't know if you can tell, with like some rose gold. They have like rose gold clips in them. Yeah. Okay. My sheets. Don't even talk about it. My mom is ordering me some new ones. I just feel like that was a lie because they're still on my bed 3 months later. So I just got these from Target, just, you know. And this one, it's literally like all t-shirts, and there I have more than this, but my mom is like, mama, I'm gonna tell you ahead of time, I'm so sorry.
No, we're not gonna be able to fit stuff.
So that's what this drawer is full of, just all my t-shirts. That's why I didn't bring a lot of clothes, because I wear a lot of t-shirts, obviously. Then down here is my shorts, my leggings, and like my pajama pants. So yeah, Which I'd rather sleep in like short from Walmart for $34, which I do not know what I'm talking about, but Walmart ripped me off of this stupid rug that cost $34. It's sorry, Walmart, you ripped me off. I do not care.
I was wondering what I hadn't shown.
Then I have just this little storage bin that I got from Target. And just have my command strips, my laptop case. In here, I just have Q-tips, black Q-tips.
But honestly, could I be any louder? Like, literally.
So random. Just a bunch of lip stuff. Hoops, because that's all I wear. Hoops and like two pairs of studs and one pair of pearls. Makeup wipes, deodorant, lashes, mascara. I know my beauty blenders are disgusting. I use them, so yeah. Contacts. Then I have my Invisalign that I have to change every Tuesday. I have contact solution, Thermacare. Whoops, rose gold push pins that I was.
Okay, but it's the being loud for no reason for me.
Hand sanitizer and contacts. Down here, I have like prescription medicine, so I'm not going to show that. I have my EpiPen, some nose spray for allergies. I have scopolamine patches right here. If you don't know what that is, then can't help you. Got band-aids, thermometer covers. I have elderberry syrup, and then I also have
yes, there are pads in there. I don't care anymore. It's whatever.
This stuff right here, I'm not even gonna pronounce it because I can't. Then down here I just have my lotions, my perfumes, and more perfumes and shaving cream, and then Thermacare and hand sanitizer. And yeah, I have a lot more than that at home, but my mom and sister were tripping about me bringing all this stuff, and then it all fit. Down here I have my calculator, some more post-it notes, and then random stuff and paper, more staples for my stapler, steamer, and then hot glue gun. Take my hair out. But so that's just like, that's the end of the dorm tour hall thingy for Augusta University. Yeah. I really get bored and unmotivated, so I probably won't make another video. I don't really know. It just depends on how I'm feeling that day. I feel like the things in my hair are coming out. It's just depending on how I feel that day. So I may or I may not. Just don't hold me accountable for it, all right? My pictures are crooked. I just am now seeing that, so I'm gonna fix that after this. Gonna go make some coffee. I hope y'all enjoyed my video. Like and subscribe. Share if you want. Not really, really doesn't matter to me, honestly. But I had something important to, oh yeah, I'm gonna do like one more walkthrough without me talking, just music playing, so that y'all can see it without the camera like shaking while I'm talking and whatnot. So yeah, bye. Hey guys, I'm in my bonnet because I don't care anymore about anything, and I just want y'all to know that I filmed that video like 3 months ago and I never edited it because I was like, this is so stupid. And then I'm like, honestly, people are getting ready to choose colleges and I would like to know what the dorm looks like, so I'm just gonna go ahead and post it because Augusta University needs more people to do freaking YouTube videos over it. So I know how hard it was to try and figure out the freaking dorms here. Anyways, I'm being so loud. I bet like the people over here are pissed. Anyways, my point of making this was to say that I'm so sorry that like this video didn't come out when the rest of the dorm videos came out. And I don't know. I'm sorry I sound stupid in the video. I really don't know, y'all. But anyways, I hope y'all enjoy, and I love y'all, and oh, also, I'm not showing that, like, walkthrough of the dorm, because I deleted that clip, and it's too late, because now our dorm looks different, so I can't do it. I'm so sorry, but I do love you guys, and I will not be posting another YouTube video. Maybe, I don't know. But anyways, I love y'all. Goodbye. Mwah.